What is the name of this letter? Tell me fast. Yes, this is capital B. Right, this is capital B. And this is small b. Right, capital B and small b. Now tell me, what is the sound of letter B? Tell me fast. What is the sound of letter B? Do you know? Yes. B says bow, right? B says bow. And B for what? B for ball. Look at here, this is the picture of ball, right? B says bow and B for ball, okay? And B says bow and B for banana is also, right? Yes. Now student, look at here, look at this board. Capital B and small b, right? B says bow and B for what? Ball. Look at the picture of ball, right? And what is the spelling of ball? B A L L, ball, right? Yes. Now look at here, B says bow and B for bus is also, right? This is the picture of bus, right? Now what is the spelling of bus? B U S, right? B U S, bus. B says bow and B for ball. B says bow and B for bus. Okay. Now student, I am going to show you how to draw or how to write the capital B and small b. Okay. Look at here. Now start from top and draw a standing line down like this. Okay, go back to top and draw a curve to the middle. Then again draw a curve joined to the bottom. This is what? Capital B, right? This is capital B. Okay, again go to the top, draw a standing line down, then again go to the top, draw a curve to the middle. Again draw one more curve joined to the bottom. So this is called as capital B, right? Now small b. Start from top. Draw a standing line downward. Then draw a curve joined to the bottom. So this is called as small b, right? Again, draw a standing line and draw a curve joined to the bottom. So this is small b, right? Capital B and small b. Okay? Now student, look at here. I have drawn pictures here. Look at here. I have drawn pictures here. Look at this picture. What is the name of this picture? Do you know? Yes, this is bus, right? This is bus. What is the spelling of bus? B U S, right? Look at here. Only two letters are here, U and S, right? But one letter is missing. Which letter is missing here? Do you know? Which letter is missing?